In the realm of the spirit. In the realm of the spirit. And the angel of the Lord said, command these ones to scatter. What the caterpillar has eaten, and what the palmer worm has eaten, and the Lord began to take me in the spirit.
Amen.
Because many at the sombre in Larsa, I saw people gathered and they were enchanting. Whilst they were enchanting, and they were saying many things against your sister, I saw in the realm of the spirit, and the angel of the Lord said, command these ones to scatter. Whilst I begin to command, and then the Lord said, after you command these ones, pray now for Asampana. Are you listening? When you pray for Asampana, which is your sister's husband, right? After this prayer, his eyes will be open.
I need where you are.
And he will know among them which one really loves him. Are you listening here? Now I want to go into your life. In the realm of the spirit, this afternoon, you were complaining of money. Can I prophesy? You were complaining of money.
Yeah.
Because the money you were complaining, I saw 20 Ghana cedis. 20 cedis, I saw something like 50 pesos and 30 pesos. Together, 20 cedis, 80 pesos.
Yeah. Professor Degu.
Madam. The Lord said I should tell you. You have been financially beaten down. The enemy has troubled you for long. But my God said, he's gonna restore what the caterpillar has eaten and what the palmer worm has eaten. And the Lord began to take me in the spirit. And the Lord said, don't just prepare a place for her alone, but prepare the place for Azir. What is that? Azemo. He said, prepare a place for Azemo. That is your husband.
Sirambala.
And he said, don't just prepare it for him alone. Also prepare it for somebody who has the name like Al-Hassan. After preparing it for
Al-Hassan,
prepare it for Semela. After preparing for Semela, are you listening here?
Yeah.
Prepare it for somebody by name called Fatih. After you are done with Fatih, do it for somebody that has a name that has to do with Safia. After you are done with Safia, go into Saya Cruzata. Once I begin to check in the spiritual archives, a book was brought to me. And the book is the finances of the family. And the Lord said, from tonight, there is gonna be a restoration. There is gonna be a restoration. I thought somebody will put up your hands together for you. Are you here?
Yes.
Akurgo. The Lord said, listen, through you and through your standing in this place, by the word of prophecy, next year, 2 years to come, 3 years to come, 4 years to come, 5 years to come, he said, poverty shall not be known within you, within the rest of the people. Say us the spirit of the living God. If you believe it, let it happen to your life. I said, if you believe it, let it happen. Can I tell you something? In the realm of the spirit, whilst I look into the heavens, I will see they are written a name, Fatima. And they said, let's kill this woman. Because if we leave this woman, this woman will become great. Because I saw this woman, one of his hands was holding something that has to do with yam. But the other hand, I saw they kept what looks like some kind of cream in the other hand. And the cream they applied in the hands is a cream to give her depth in finances, dreams in finances, so that her business will not progress. Are you listening to me?
Listening.
Yes.
The yam represents what the family, many of the family people, like it's like tala sele itala da abusa yalawa humbak matonako. Most of the women there deals with yam. Is it not true?
100%
But the fatty I am talking about, she has something to do with a provision store, right?
Yes.
Right. So now listen to me. I just heard they said they should kill her. Do you know why?
Yes,
because they saw that Muhammad. Do you know Muhammad?
Muhammad Makabang.
Do you know Muhammad? That's the husband. Unka mita siramal. What's happening? Is Muhammad not the husband?
Asirambala.
Now listen to me. They said we wanted to kill Muhammad. But Fati went to a certain pastor.
If I had a single pastor, I may say.
Because Fati has been roaming through pastors.
Fati do the pastors.
So they couldn't kill Muhammad. Now they said, now we will kill Fati herself. Let me tell you. I am standing in my office as a prophet. And I decree over your life. Anyone that wants to slaughter you, I said, anybody that want to charm you, let them be charmed by fire. Anyone that want to tear you apart, we scatter them by fire. If you stood on your feet, let it happen in your life. When you met on us, sir, you are your son.
Amen.
Grace, power, mighty name of Jesus Christ. Grace, let it happen. Mighty name of Jesus Christ.